She's hurling adoration. She's the mother of the nation, honey Helen. Could she win a father legend? Could she handle the rejection? There's no telling. She's a woman with ambition. She's a savvy politician, honey Helen. She's a little to the left. She's a little to the right. It's kind of hard to place her, but she's definitely bright, honey Helen. And she's still got her affection, and she nears a fourth election, honey Helen. Well, she may control the party line. You better play the game or it's all over. If you're contentious or licentious, just goodbye to the front benches. Ask Trevor Dover. She's the leader of the pack, and she's hoping to be back, honey Helen. She's a little to the left, she's a little to the right. It's kind of hard to place her, but she's definitely bright, honey Helen. And she's still got her affection, and she nears a fourth election, honey Helen. Dedicated to the cause of national advancement, honey Helen. And she keeps getting prettier with digital enhancement, honey Helen. She's used to being number one, climbs mountains just for fun, honey Helen. She's focused, not erratic, she's politically pragmatic, honey Helen. Compromising, never weak, it's Correa Politicas, honey Helen. Yeah, it's strangers for the former, forget the Dalai Lama, honey Helen. She's a little to the left, she's a little to the right. It's kinda hard to place her, but she's definitely bright, honey Helen. Ow! And she's still got her affection, and she needs her for the lesson, honey Helen. Ow! She's a little to the left, she's a little to the right. It's kinda hard to place her, but she's definitely bright, honey Helen. And she's still got her affection, and she needs her for the lesson, honey Helen. And she's still got her affection as she nears her fourth election, Annie Helen. Ooh, oh yeah.